Hello, boys and girls, my name is Zoltan and welcome back to Season 33 of my FTL series in the Stealth Cruiser Layout B, where we had a good run so far. We are a bit low on fuel. We are in Zoltan controlled sector. So let's go to the store. Fill up on fuel, repair a bit. Otherwise, they don't have anything we can sell the flag to. And then move on. We're still low on fuel. Okay, that brought down their super shield. Let's hope we can make something here. That looks promising. And that should do the rest. Yes. And we got a bit of fuel out of that. Let's buy this and that. Then we can have all our weapons up at the cost of a reduced cloak. It was a bit early. But does not matter. They're gone anyway. Let's have a look at this asteroid. field. Nice. More scrap. Then there is a distress call, which we will answer. Oh, that's nice for a change. Only a 2 shield ship. Very nice. So, weapon wise, we are sorted, which means we will focus on shield next. Iron Storm. Don't really care for that. But maybe let's go here. We find nothing. And over here. Ooh. Double boarding party. Okay, we'll do same thing again. Should do them in. Yes. And let's heal our crew. Rocks are tough, but they also require quite a bit to heal up. Right. So we can do this. And then we just need a bit more scrap for, or a bit more power. No, I keep to my drone parts for now. And that's the end of this episode. In the next one, we will once again go Engi controlled, as rock controlled, lots of missiles. Don't fancy that. But until then, goodbye!